All right, everyone, today we're going to be cooking up one of those little ditties where you're stuck in kind of the phase where you just got like friends and family who are just asking you to, you know, do little projects for them. One of the things that you had to do was your aunt came up to you, huge bird lover, says, "So did I tell you that we were thinking about starting a podcast?" You're like, "Yeah, what's it all about?" She says, "Yeah, of course. So basically, we were thinking about having some of the ladies from the neighborhood. We were thinking about having them come in every day. We will kind of bring in a bird, a different bird every day. And what we'll do is we will kind of have them maybe meet each other. We will have them, we will talk about them, discuss them. And then we will kind of pray with and or for them. And we're thinking we're going to call it Birds of Prey, P-R-A-Y. And you say, "Wow, that is awesome. I love." Have you thought about just doing the prayer? I'm having to cut that sentence off pretty short, or else it's going to end up becoming a whole big thing. She ends up cutting straight to the chase. They need a little intro ditty. The goal is we want to give them something, you know, we want to get this done rather quickly, but we also want to give them something really, really awesome and cool. So I got my piano going here. I'm going to be playing stuff to make it go faster. Oh, we're loading up straight to a bagpipe. So I guess we're just going to have to start going. Go ahead and layer this melody up, not quite prominent enough on its own. Let's see. It's drum time, let's go ahead and bust open this kid here. Get a hi-hat loop. Listen to how that saxophone is howling. I can just imagine them starting up a podcast after this. All right, everyone, welcome back to the... I'm about to play this full thing, let it ride all the way through. Hope you enjoyed. Drum kit is in the description. This beat might be in the description. I don't quite know. God is amazing. Keep trying. Help others. Have a gorgeous one.